on a really tough night for injuries. Great to see Micah Hyde standing up. Took a couple steps. Here's what happened to him.
Yeah, you just see his head gets snapped back a little on the hit. Been in those situations before as a defensive back. I'll tell you, it sends a jolt down your body. You don't want to speculate as to exactly, obviously, what he felt. But I can relate. I just hope that he's okay. It's good to see him getting up and walking off the field.